the fruit. 14th, 2003, Lovie's birthday. And we're celebrating it. And she's here in spirit. And I can see her laughing now and joking and enjoying herself. I thank you for this opportunity to come together and to celebrate a glorious day, Lovie's birthday. Happy birthday, Lovie, and we still love you. You were named Lovie for a reason, because you spread a lot of love. God bless.
All right, thank you. What about this lady over here? Did she say something? I know she's did she say something?
Happy birthday, Lovie. I'm enjoying your birthday and all your family. It's nice meeting you guys.
Of Lovie's immediate family. I came from far, just India, after crossing the whole Pacific. And she just, you know, bowered me with her love. And she said, I'm your other mom. And I never feel that she's gone, because I wasn't here when she passed on. But I feel one with the family. And I remember her. She's very much alive in my heart. And I know wherever she is, she's watching all of us. And she's very happy that her immediate and extended family are together.
Cheryl, I've been in this family for close to 14 odd years, and I'm here to say happy birthday to my mother, Lovie. I wish you were here, but she can't be, of course. She's in a better place. I want to remember her as a loving, caring, giving woman who gave to me like I was her own daughter. And who was there for me when my mom died. And I hope I was there for her when she needed me to. So I'm happy to be one of Lovie's daughters. Thank you.
Yes, we're here celebrating my mother, Lovie's birthday, and giving honor to our brother, Dana Bruner. And just we're here invite the family here. Now, I got with me my grandson, one of my grandsons with me, and I'm going to let him say a few words.
Hi, my name is Bryson. My mom is Lovie. Yeah. Here comes my mom.
I'm Robbie, and I'm Bobby's daughter. And I'm coming to celebrate Robbie's birthday.
Here doing our presentations in remembrance of Lovie Lee.
I'm Donald Bruner, her baby boy. Thank you.
Sibling number two. Okay. Thank you.
I'd like to say happy birthday to you, Mama, and I miss you, and I will see you again one day, and we'll be together forever from then on.
We have Benita, which would be the have how many siblings? Annette is one, two, three, four.
Yeah. What do you want me to say?
You see it? My name is Anderson Rowland. I'm the middle one. I accepted with honor on my mama's birthday. I'm very honored.
Annette, please.
Right. And is what correct. I like to do is present you with this crystal rose and the remnants of your mind. And the blue is for heaven and death. And the crystal of the secrets. It's like the streets of gold, and they're going to be crystallized. So this is presented to you.
This is beautiful.
Yeah, that's your crystal rose.
Thank you. So much. I just want to say that I didn't eat all day, and I was busy trying to get this day, a special day for my mother, and I was hungry. So I thank my sister for the rose and for this day, because I was just excited like she was, you know, trying to get this day together for my mother. I love all of you and never stop loving all of you. And I want to thank every one of you for showing up and participating. And this is going to happen every year, August 14th. Thank you. Kenneth? Hi. You know what? I'm your auntie. I am your great auntie. And I want to let you know that, okay? Do you want to say something to me? Who is this lady?
My grandma.
Oh, that's your grandma?
That's a flower.
And what is your name?
Bijan.
Bijan. Mm-hmm. And how old are you, Bijan?
3 years old.
3 years old?
Mm-hmm.
And who's this over here?
Mimi.
And who's that?
She's your sister.
Hi, Mimi. Turn around. Tell me your name.
That's my grandma's birthday. Happy birthday to my grandma. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I
love you, Grandma.
My name is Annette Fayweather, and I'd like to introduce the Tammy family. And Grandpa Robert Lee's grandchildren. All right, I got two right here next to me.
It's Bethel. Antoine.
Antoine. And who am I talking with? And all of you, Antoine.
Tia.
And who are you? What's your name?
Dijon.
Dijon, and how old are you?